Hi, I'm Vishwajit. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to add subscribe button on YouTube video. You can add subscribe button at the end of your YouTube video or at the middle of your YouTube video. If you want to add a subscribe button, you just log into your YouTube channel and go to Creator Studio and go to Video Manager, then go to Videos. And choose the video for adding subscribe button and click on the end screen and annotations. So if you want to add subscribe button at last 20 seconds of your video, then you choose end screen and annotations. So I'm just adding at the last 20 seconds. At the last 50 seconds, so just click on the add element, then click subscribe. You see the logo is showing. So when people see this link, they will click to subscribe your YouTube channel, but you see a message is showing that at least one element must be a video or playlist. So you have to add a video along with your subscribe button. So you just add a video. You may add a related video of your YouTube channel. So you just add a video and save it for branding. For showing the subscribe button, always you just use the brand logo like this. So you use that channel, you go to channel and go to branding and add your logo here and choose entire video from this pop-up and update it. So this logo always helps to YouTubers for subscribing for more to your visitor. So friends, thank you for watching. This was the tutorial and I think you have enjoyed, and if you have any query, then you just leave a comment. Thank you for watching.